Iron can be provided through food, syrups, tablets and infusions. I have taken the infusion once and it is a very slow drip, falls very slowly. The process takes 45 minutes. It is inserted into the vein in the hand. And here you can see I have been taking this IV infusion. It is a painful process, but when the iron is low, it is a quick fix. For more, follow Dr. RSC.